Constitutional Commission to create a charter of liberty forever for Ghanaians. That constitution is the bedrock of the 1979 constitution. That constitution we copied in 1992. May we continue to hold that constitution forever as a charter of liberty as long as this world lives. For God's sake, amen. It's very, very important. Because today, nobody can now say he wants to go to the 1960 constitution. Oh, where under Article 50, the president could suspend the constitution and rule by decree. In other words, suspend parliament in the making of the laws because he alone thinks fit. You know, certain things happened which were wrong. And let's call a spade, otherwise we don't learn. Certain things happened which today we don't want again. You could detain a person for 5 years, and then under the constitutional amendment of 1964, the president alone could now renew the mandate for under 5 years. So you don't reason, you don't take a man to court, you can separate him from his wife and children for 10 years because you personally know it is fit to do so. Nobody can do that in Ghana today or want to go back. There's no Ghanaian who today will like, or rather will prefer to live under the 1960 constitution rather than the 1969, 1979, 1992 constitution. And when you remember that alone, know that it is a legacy of the founding fathers.